right here. So see the difference. I'm gonna lean a little bit back. 2, 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, Susie Q, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, again, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, basic, 6, 5, 6, 7. So if you see, when I come back from my last Susie Q, 5, 6, 7, I need to make just a quick stop in 1, and then 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, okay? Then 2, 3, 5, with my left, right? So I'm doing now 1, 2, step in 3, and now what comes is 5, my left foot, 5, 6, 7, basic, 1, 2, 3, 5, let's go with the jump, and ha, 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 basic. 1, 2, 3, one more time. 5, 6, yeah, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, let's go. 5, 6, 7. And. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Great.
Left foot is left foot on 1, basic. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. One more time.
The same on one, but on the other place. And then we'll be backwards on 2. There goes up by going forward. Bring up forward on 2.
1 basic, cross by the knee. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Normal, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Yes? Okay? Okay? Body weight from the left side. Okay? One more time. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Yes?
Yeah. Also very important for the ladies, because I find this a good question. Very important. Don't do like, oh, I'm free, let's dance. No. It's not like I can do whatever I want. I need to face him. Then I can roll my hip. Or I could even like just make a smooth arm, but facing him and being ready for the next thing.
Set, body weight for the man. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Okay? Now, from here, let's move on. 1, 2, guys, ask for the lady's hand. Yeah? So she gives resistance. You want to send the lady for a left turn. 3, 5, 6. Guys, right turn. 6. Hand on the neck, on your neck. Leave the hand and ask for the lady's hand. Okay, for now, let's not do with the cups. Let's only learn. Guys, step forward with your right foot. Step forward with your left foot, guys. Keep your hand over your leg. Leave the hand and ask for the lady's hand with your right. Yes? Now we count. Slowly, and she's going to explain you the lady's part. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2,